journalists of Austrians. They were from Austrian Airlines, from the Austrian government of tourism. And one Austrian was, the name was Michaela, and she's a Catholic. Mm-hmm. And not so much believer. She came inside, and when she faced the icon, she was so shocked. She was like this, a little bit trembling, and she took my hand, and the tears were coming. She was nothing. She was a professional, okay? She went inside, and when she went out, she told me, I will come back. Something's happening here.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Seeing that we're staying at Symi, we are exploring this beautiful island of the Dodecanese, we had to come down and visit the monastery dedicated to the Archangel Michael. This is a very famous place in all of Greece, Hellas, a place of pilgrimage, belief, and devotion.
heart to the world, heart to the world in song. Matters of music no longer a mystery. Where does the heart belong? Trusted your heart to another. Go and recover what's yours. Nature so fragile, yet so indestructible. Knowing yet vulnerable, no one can